This summer, Erie County designated as a Purple Heart County, and today the signs have finally arrived. Six signs in all will be placed throughout Erie County over the next few weeks, mainly at the county's borders. The designation is meant to honor Western New Yorkers either killed or wounded in combat.